Egypt is thriving under the rule of her new pharaohs, but it is time to look outward. Pharaoh Thutmose III is expanding the army and intends to use it to invade Canaan. For centuries, that land has been within the Egyptian sphere of influence, but now it must be added to the empire once and for all. The Canaanites think they can resist Egypt and have formed an alliance led by the kings of Kadesh and Megiddo. They are gathering a vast army, but the gods favor us. Commander, the Pharaoh entrusts you with the first attacking division. Do not disappoint the Pharaoh as he is watching your every move.
Welcome back. Somus.
Rocket. Habitation. Evil target. Again. Okay. Rectus Summus. Bone. Evil, God. I can.
Thank you.
Somos. Somos. Somus. Erectus. One. Somus. Erectus.
I can.
Erectus. Evil body. Erectus.
It is a glorious day for Pharaoh Thutmose III. All of Canaan has been added to the empire, and Egypt has reached its greatest territorial extent. The scribes will write of this day, and your exploits will be read for eternity. The Pharaoh will need your services again, however. These conquests have brought Egypt face to face with another empire, which contests Egypt's claims to these lands. Prepare your battle chariot, as you may soon find yourself at war with the Hittites.